opportunity to be here at Gerbenahilk. It's a very important site since the 60s from the last century because of Brywood survey, and his results was published in several papers. Now these first documents were very important to put in all the knowledge in an international point of view what is Gerbenahilk. Gerbenahilk is a small site, a Neolithic village. At the end of the moment of the first farmers, in fact, it's in the transition to Chalcolithic, and it's a very important moment because it's when the village start to grow up and become cities. In fact, at Gerbenahilk we found all the assemblages well known for that moment, the pottery production that sometimes came from abroad, obsidian, all kind of stuff like marble, all kind of ornaments, and they have a daily life based in cereal agriculture and also livestock. I mean, cow, pig, sheep, the traditional style of life, Neolithic. But they have some special skills, and mainly in a technological point of view, because they were specialized in make circular houses with more than one floor. You know, you need a really architectonical development to build this kind of buildings. And also they have a very good net for exchange all kind of elements, since obsidian from the Taurus, or some pottery from the Iran area, I mean Dalma tradition, or even Ubay tradition. Then this moment and the Halaf period means the first globalizing moment. We say that because it's a culture, it's a chronological moment that we have the same type of style of life since the Mediterranean, since even Turkey and Lebanon, until here. Then it's a huge, large area with this kind of style of life, sharing the same traditions.
او قلنا نقشي دراون ك نقشي انساني عجلي وهروها كوملك نقوشي هندسي و نقوشي فلكيشي لسربوا لا موجوده بيشتر باسي او دكراك بابليه كان يكم كسبينه كممارسه علمي فلكي ان كرديا بلام خوشبختانه دسكوتكاني گرديبان هيلت لا دشت دياني قزاي سوران او سلمان ك ايما بهزاران سال پیش بابلیه کان ممارسه علمی فلک مان کردیا.
سردمی که سردمی پیش میجوا، سردمی گشه سندن او برای اوه که برای کمالگاتونه تونالی. سردمی که هستیاره لکردستانه و گرنگ زور زور لسری بزن ریو.